Hello everyone, Iris France here, and today we're going to talk about price elasticity of supply. By definition, price elasticity of supply is percentage change in quantity supplied divided by percentage change in price. And as before, we are going to use a midpoint formula to calculate percentage change. So percentage change in quantity supply will be Q2 minus Q1 divided by the midpoint of Q2 and Q1. And the percentage change in price is the same. That will be P2 minus P1 divided by the midpoint of P2 and P1. Now the problem with midpoint formula is that you have a fraction divided by a fraction, which is kind of ugly. But we already learned before that we can use a fraction multiplying the reciprocal of the other fraction. And then we cross out a half. Eventually, you are going to get this formula, Q2 minus Q1 over Q2 plus Q1 times P2 plus P1 over P2 minus P1. So in your exam, if your professor allows a cheat sheet, make sure that you write down this formula here. If your professor does not allow a cheat sheet, what you want to do is that once you get the exam, immediately write down this formula on your exam. Here is an example of the midpoint formula. Suppose your price goes up from 10 to 11 and your quantity supply goes up from 20 to 25. Then your price elasticity of supply is this. Use the midpoint formula, you have Q2 minus Q1 over Q2 plus Q1 times P2 plus P1 over P2 minus P1. The rest will be just plugging numbers. You have 25 minus 20 over 25 plus 20 times 11 plus 10 over 11 minus 10. And you plug that into your calculator, you get 2.33. Now, due to the law of supply, we already know that the supply curve is positively sloped, and therefore your price elasticity of supply will always be a positive number. If your price elasticity of supply is greater than 1, that means the percentage change in quantity supplied is greater than the percentage change in price. Therefore, your quantity supplied is responsive to a change in price. So we say that your supply is elastic. If your price elasticity of supply is less than 1, that means your percentage change in quantity supplied is less than the percentage change in price. So your quantity supplied is not very responsive to a changing price. So we say that your supply is inelastic. Now, if your price elasticity of supplied is exactly equal to 1, that means the percentage change in quantity supplied is equal to the percentage change in price. So our quantity supplied changes in the same magnitude as the percentage change in price. So we say that the supply is unit elastic.